to transfer data from one tablet to another.
Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So there is an application that are mostly built in your Samsung phones, which is called Smart Switch. Simply launch this application. If you do not have this installed, you can simply install it from your Galaxy Store. Open this application in both of your tablets. Then, in the tablet from which you are sending data, tap on Send Data. And in the tablet from which you are receiving data, tap on Receiving Data in that end. Then, tap on OK. Select a medium of how you want to connect. The options are cable and wireless. In cable, you will have to use two cables and then connect it like this. But if you are using wireless, you can use it using Bluetooth. So simply select all your files and send it. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down. And I'll catch you in the next one.